A ceremonial welcome for a special partner is how India describes Prime Minister Modi receiving Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina of Bangladesh at the forecourt of the Rashtrapati Bhavan. India and Bangladesh signed 10 agreements, including 7 new memorandums of understanding, after the two prime ministers held talks to strengthen bilateral ties. In the recent past, India's foreign policy direction towards Act East and Neighbourhood First have made Bangladesh an extremely important partner.
Bangladesh mein Tista nadi ke samrakshan evam prabandhan par baatchit ke liye shighra hi ek technical team Bangladesh ka daura karegi. Medical treatment ke liye Bangladesh se Bharat aane wale logon ke liye Bharat e-medical visa suvidha shuru karega.
Several announcements, like a new train service between Rajshahi and Kolkata, a new bus service between Kolkata and Chittagong, construction of an inland container depot at Sirajganj, and a commercial agreement between National Payments Corporation of India and Bangladesh Bank for the launch of UPI have also been made. Agreements on digital partnership, green partnership, maritime cooperation, cooperation in space, and telecom sectors and railway connectivity were announced.
Come to Bangladesh, look at Bangladesh. कितना कुछ हमने कर पाया और हमने क्या करेंगे तो अभी नरेंद्र मोदी जी के दावत दी थी बांग्लादेश आसार जो ना
I would like to take this opportunity to reiterate my invitation to Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi to visit Bangladesh to further strengthen the friendly relation of our two countries.
Both Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina have won elections in their respective countries this year, and with the renewed mandate, both of them want to take forward the progress they've made in the bilateral relationship between India and Bangladesh. The BBIN, or the Bhutan, Bangladesh, India, Nepal region and the Indian Ocean region, is of immense importance to India and for both countries' strategic interests. A strong partnership is necessary, and the agreements signed during this visit are an indicator of that. With cameraperson Aniruddha Tripathi in Kolkata, Saurabh Gupta, NDTV.